Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This time we'll discuss about Director of Administration and Management Department of the UPMC. So here we go, let's do the video. The Director of Administration and Management, or the DAAM, is a position within the Office of the Secretary of Defense, or OHD. Or the Department of Defense as the Principal Staff Assistant and Advisor to the Secretary and Deputy Secretary of Defense, concerning organizational and administrative management matters. The DAAM is responsible for developing and maintaining organizational structure and overseeing Assignments program such as the IT College Management, the IT Headquarters Management, the OHD Historical Program, the IT Freedom of Information, ICT Program, the IT Privacy Program, the IT Civil Liberties Program, the OHD Internal Management Control Program, and the OHD Information Technology or ICAL Programs. Additionally, the DAAM performs management and oversight responsibilities for diversified package of forestry, protection agency and the Washington Headquarters Service. Responsibilities: the DAAM has three principal responsibilities to advise the Secretary and the IT senior leader team on organizational and management matters of institutional importance, to oversee and provide a range of administrative, logistical, facilities and technology support to the Pentagon Reservation. The headquarters of the UI is the first establishment and a highly visible symbol of U.S. military power. At the UI delays facilities in the National Capital Regions or NCI, and the secure and protect the people's facilities and infrastructure of the Pentagon Reservation, and the UI delays facilities in the NCI. Although the DAAM is considered to be part of the OHD, the board does not explicitly represent its confirmation. The Judicial Council is the regulatory policy office responsible for monitoring regulatory activities between the OHD to ensure uniform compliance with the implementation of executive and legislative requirements and priorities. Nevertheless, the DAAM is considered the functional proponent for the DOAD regulatory program and the bridge, and should oversee and operational requirements of the regulatory process. For example, the retrospective review of DOAD rules required by executive order is a special focus of interest for the DAAM. Since by President Obama on January 18, he reached out to federal agencies to promote predictability and reduce uncertainty. In America, regulatory code will be ensuring that existing regulations are accessible, consistent, written in plain language and easy to understand. History, the position originates as the Assistant Secretary of Defense or Administration and Public Affairs. Established as one of the three assistant secretary posts authorized by amendments to the National Security ICLT, RPL's amendment 10 August. The post was abolished. It was transferred to the Assistant Secretary of Defense or Manpower, the post of Assistant Secretary of Defense or Administrations. Was established only to be redesignated in November as the Deputy Assistant Secretary of Defense or Administration. This office was retitled as Director of Administration and Management for Defense Directive Office Holders. The table below includes the various details of this post over time, as well as all the holders of this office, yes, Director of Administration and Management. Budget totals. The annual budget of the DAAM is contained in the OHD's budget. Under the Defense Wage Operation and Maintenance or OIMS account, the Obama administration is expecting to cut as funding for this position by 18% in FY12. Importantly, this line item does not include funding for personal compensation or benefits. which becomes our DOHD core operation program budget function. DDA and IM funding support support for the Chief Philip Partis Office, Defensive Privacy Office, Defensive Reforms Initiative, Defensive Historian and Director, Directorate for Organizational and Management Planning.
Yo berarti aku mangan sih ben enek nogone yo mah yo. Awakmu somben gawe iPhone iso ora so.
Apane, Mas?
Yo kuwi video gawe iPhone. Pak butuh HP tambahan gak tau bendang wakeh.
Butuh.
Ya kuwi wakeh. HP ini cocok ngepus nganggur.
Iya tapi iki ne kan jek bingung golek iku.
Oh golek, nggon. Perlu tripod to. Gak.
Mungkin satu kas bisa di 10 pas. Kan sama.
Berarti kamu tag 10 jebret langsung ping-ping 10.
100. Pas kan mesti duit gak 12 kali tag. Lagi untuk 100.
Mahok.
Oke.
Okay. Winter awak musuh mana?
Halo, hitung-hitungan.
Dan perubahan besar loh, so.
Ya, sih, Mas.
Kerja ini kan poso ya, so. Poso apa kan dia, so?
Poso.
Poso ya.
Poso. Oh, cek tahto itu.
Oke.
Cek tahto.
Besok,
awak main
rencana
pindah kerja enggak? Kayak. Enggak. Loh, ya ngono. Belum. Mbah Mas, cek pengen dikini. Aku gak seneng lah dikongkoni nganu. Apa senengin nek jogo gak seneng aku Mas.
Dikongkoni nek jogo punya apa?
Yo kayak jogo-jogo Mas.
Oh, apa?
Soalnya aku tidak ramah.
Yo kan gak iso guyon so beda.
Iya, Mas.
Iso customer mau jak guyon.
Nah. Kan aku terus meneh piye ngono. Tahu wae.